Hello, my name is Rabbi Paysach Krohn, and I am so honored to talk to all of you about something that hundreds of thousands of people are going to do together this year on Tu B'Av, and that is to daven so that people should have their proper shidduchim. You know, we just passed what many people consider the saddest day of the year, which is Tisha B'Av. But I want to tell you something surprising. I've spoken to many people, and they tell me, you know what the saddest day of the year for them is? Simchas Torah. Now, you might be surprised. Simchas Torah, isn't that a happy day? For those guys that are single, and for those girls that are single, when they come to shul and they see all those young men and young women with their children participating in different ways at Simchas Torah and shul, it is so painful. You know, the Torah begins with a bais, I believe, to show us that only Hashem himself can exist alone. That's Aleph. It's very difficult to be alone. Whether it's a man, a woman, somebody who's been married and divorced or widowed, it makes no difference. It's not easy to live alone. And that's what we're davening for today. Whether you need shidduchim in your family, or Baruch Hashem, even if you don't and everybody seems to be married, then you have to daven for others. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this on August 16th at 10 o'clock New York time, all around the world. On that Friday, I will be in Krakow and I'm gonna be leading a group of people in Poland, people that have come from Eretz Yisrael, from Canada, England, and New York. And we're gonna be going to different places, but that morning, we will be at the Kever of the Ramah, and we will daven. We will daven together and say those Kepit Lachtilim together so that the families will be able to, the individuals will be able to have their Shidduchim. You know, I'm filming this in my home, and I'm filming this right in front of this picture, which is an artist's rendition of Rav Shalom Shvadron, who I was very close to, who was the Maggid of Yerushalayim. And I want to tell you that many times when he came to America, he spoke for Yad Liachem, because Yad Liachem is a great organization that cares and has been caring for other unfortunate Yidden. Now, when Rav Shalom first came and spoke about Yad Liachem, there were many, many Russian Jews that had come to Eretz Yisrael. They had no yeshivas, they had no shuls, they didn't know much about Frumkeit. And of course, Rav Shalom was raising money. And Yad Liachem, over the years, began getting involved, helping so many people that needed help. Especially, you wouldn't believe, certain women, Jewish girls that were immigrants, or Jewish girls that somehow got caught up with Arabs and didn't realize they were Arabs and ended up in their villages. And they had children with these guys, and they had to be saved. And today, there are many, many of these women that are Yireim and Shleimim, wonderful people, from people, because Yad Liachem saved them. And many of their children are in yeshivas. So Yad Liachem cares. And that's why Nisan Algans and others of Yad Liachem have made this program so that we should all daven together, again, caring for people that need our help. There will be a group of 10 Erlich HaTzadikim that are going to be davening at Amukah by the cave of Rabbi Yonis ben Aziel. Because we know that the Gemara tells us that on Tu B'Av, that's a day destined when Shidduchim were made. So let's take advantage. Let's think about carefully the emptiness and the loneliness and sometimes the terrible sadness of those people that live alone. Let's daven for them. They should get their Shidduchim, and that everybody will be able to have a Bayis Neman B'Yisrael. Thank you so much. And let's daven with great sincerity.
On Friday, August 16th, Tu B'Av, join over 500,000 Jews from across the world uniting together for Shidduchim. To find out more about this special project, please visit TuBaAvTogether.com. At TuBaAvTogether.com, you can watch many more inspirational videos, download the Tehillim to be said on Tu B'Av Together, and submit your names for Tefillah for absolutely free. Please, share this video with friends and family, and let's make it Tu B'Av Together.